outrage.
Outrage of the day today. The world's largest seller of firearms, Walmart, announced it is going to join what is being called the Responsible Firearms Retailer Partnership with a lot of bipartisan mayors. And what they're going to do is if you go into Walmart and you want to purchase a firearm, you are going to be filmed. That's right. We're going to be filming gun sales and create a computerized log of purchases in an effort to stop guns from getting into criminal hands. Once again, feel-good legislation. Criminals will always find a way to get their hands on guns, no matter what piece of legislation is passed or what partnership Walmart and these mayors in these select cities decide. But my question here is, will Walmart also begin filming sales of knives, rakes, baseball bats, power tools, fertilizer, PVC pipe, chemicals, and anything else that could be used as a weapon against another individual? Something tells me we'll be waiting a long time for those to be filmed. And that's our outrage of the day.